Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Pilot. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Proverbs chapter 30, verses 18-19. It says, there are three things that are too amazing for me, for that I do not understand: the way of an eagle in the sky. I love to visit airports where airplanes land and take off. They look so beautiful with their broad wings and tall tails. Someday, I'm going to be a pilot. Being a good pilot isn't easy. You have to learn about clouds, rain, and wind. You have to know how to fly your airplane to distant airport without getting lost. And you have to know what to do if something goes wrong. That's why good pilots are careful people. They check everything twice. You can stop and fix your airplane when you're flying above the clouds. You must make sure everything is okay before you take off. Business people need pilots to fly them from city to city for meetings. Airplanes can carry packages and gifts too. Some pilots fly over jungles and mountains in faraway countries, taking doctors and preachers to help people learn about Jesus. I'm learning how to be a good pilot now, even though I'm just a kid. I take care of my toys and am always careful not to hurt anyone when playing with my friends. Being careful and safe helps pilots get where they want to go. Being careful and safe now will help me become a good pilot someday. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready for an adventure today. You will fly a giant bird. Yes! Today you will learn to be a pilot. Now, put on your uniform. You look very dashing. Now, also make sure all the machines that will be operated are working properly. Okay, now it's time to take off. Wow! How do you feel now after successfully flying your plane? Amazing, isn't it? Children, God created you perfectly. He gave you a perfect physique. He gave you a smart brain. He gave you all the abilities because He knew you wanted to be a pilot. Children, a pilot is responsible for keeping his passengers safe. He must ensure that all passengers arrive safely. That's why he needs to be precise. He must ensure that all passengers arrive safely. That's why he needs to be precise. He must be careful to calculate everything. Children, Jesus is asking you to also take responsibility for the salvation of your friends and everyone around you. He is asking you to help them know the way of salvation. So today, ask Jesus to help you take responsibility to introduce Jesus as the way of salvation for all people. Ask Jesus to help you lead them to the way of salvation. May today, as a pilot, you will fly your plane well to bring everyone safely to the destination, the kingdom of heaven that Jesus has prepared for all of us. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.